Today, Morant is getting recognized by his alma mater, Murray State, announcing that Ja will forever be enshrined in racist history as he gets added to the class of 2024 Hall of Fame. Morant spent 2 years at Murray State, where he became the program's all-time assist leader before getting drafted to the Grizzlies in 2019.